What it do? I'm here with Sean from Volkswagen, and he's gonna let us in on this new technology we have right here on the Volkswagen, which is TDI editions of the Volkswagen. What we got right here?
Well, this is a brand new edition. It's a 2010 Volkswagen Jetta TDI Cup edition. We've been selling the TDI in the Jetta for the last couple months. It's been very successful. We've sold about 50,000 TDI in this style since 2008. This one's special because we actually race the Jetta in a program we call the Jetta TDI Cup. And we've got 26 drivers that are all ages 16 to 26 that rip around tracks across the United States. It's great. So this one is special because it's got a body kit, Thunder Bunny body kit. It's got a outer wheel. We've got some badging for TDI Cup Edition, as well as some interior features that are really cool. But the thing that's great about it is it's sporty, it's diesel, and it gets anywhere from 29 in the city up to 36 on the highway. So
you hear that? It's a race car, and it has a diesel engine in it, and it gets really good gas mileage. So, you know, that's what we're looking for. A little farfik Newton going on right here.
That's right.
All right, so Sean, tell us what to do with the new CC Volkswagen here. It's a 2010, right?
Absolutely. We introduced it in 2009, September. CC stands for Comfort Coupe, and it is absolutely comfortable. It's a four-seater. It's got a really striking roof line. You kind of see that C-pillar taper off. You've got window guidance. Edges, very clean lines, you know, striking leather. The thing that's great about this car, it looks like a CLS, only starts at 27.1. Comes in a four-cylinder 2.0T turbo, 200 horsepower, 207 pound-feet of torque, or a 3.6 VR6 with 280 and 235 pound-feet of torque. Great car, tops out at about $44,000, and all the bling you need. Need to be seen. This is the hottest car right now in South Beach. Everybody is clicking on this thing, so it's a great car, and people should definitely check it out.
So you hear that? The new CC is the newest model of Volkswagen they got coming out, and the CC stands for Comfort Coupe, and it looks like the Mercedes Benz, but probably looking at about $30,000 or $40,000 cheaper. But you still are getting away with a car that's very nice and luxurious. Like he says, it has leather interior. It's got ample amount of horsepower and cruising ability. So that's what it do. So Sean, since the inception of the new Beetle styles, what's going on with the 2010?
Well, this is actually the final edition of the new Beetle for us. Yeah. In production of the current new Beetle for this year. We're coming out with a new Beetle in the year 2011, but we wanted to send it off with a new package. So you see a really interesting two-tone paint feature, kind of a nice cream boot cover. The thing that's cool about this is only 1,500 of the convertible, and there's only 1,500 of the sedan that are being sold. So it's going to be something to get as we're closing it out. Great car. You know, it starts, at least for the convertible, it's about $26,000. With the sedan, it starts at $18,000. And iconic, you know. Volkswagen has always been known for the Beetle. When we introduced the Beetle in 98, the whole country fell in love with it again. It's a great car, 2.5 liter gasoline engine, cruises down the highway nice. My mom has one, she loves it. So it's a good deal, you know.
So you heard what Sean said. This is the last edition of the Beetle. So all you bug lovers out there, you might want to come and pick you one of these up if you want this body style, because it might change on you in the future. When should we expect the change?
That change will be in 2011.
2011, we're going to get a new body style. I don't know what they're going to do. It's probably going to be looking like a bug. But that's what it do. We'd like to thank Sean from Volkswagen for letting us know what it do with the cars here.